Why do you watch pornography? Because you believe you'll not be happy if you don't have that. Why do you slog your life away to get a higher status in your job and get more money? Because you believe if you don't do that, you're not going to be happy in life. Now, there's nothing wrong with working hard. I'm going to clarify that later on. Christians must work hard. But it must not be motivated with the thinking that I must have more in order to be happy. It's very hard to believe. But it is at the heart and the root of every sin.